So today, we'll build a project and make it live. The domain of our website will be bibeksakya.com/domain/test/grocery. So this is the relative part of our website. Before building the project, it is better if we read the documentation, which provide information about building and deployment. Since we're adding the website in relative part, you can click on building for relative parts. In our package.json, we have to add this line of code. So copy them and open your code editor. Open package.json and you can paste them anywhere over here. For now, let's add them after version. And over here, you can just add the domain of your website. I've used React Router for this project. So open app.js and we need to update all the part over here. We have to update them with the website domain. So you can copy and paste them over here. We also need to update the navigation. So go to components, common and header.js. And change everywhere in the navigation. Once all changes are done, it's time to build the project. So run npm run build. You will then get a new folder build over here. So this is the folder that we need to upload in web hosting to make our site live. Now it's time to upload them in web hosting. So open the project folder. You can rename this build to your project name. So I will say grocery over here. Now compress this folder to a zip file. Open your web hosting. Open public_html. Open demo folder. Test. And upload the zip file over here. Now we need to extract that zip file. So let's refresh the browser. Again, go back to the test folder. You can extract this zip file. Now it's time to test the website. So you can check them in browser and we can see the website is working. If you click on navigation, it is working fine as well. Great. This is the end of this session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you so much for choosing my YouTube channel to learn React and Design. I will see you again next time with the next course.